Hello, my name is Jasper Blom. I'm a saxophone teacher at the Conservatorium van Amsterdam. I will be using the corona confinement time to make little clips of subjects that I cover with my students. I've chosen subjects that any jazz college student can benefit from. Here we go with day one, pentatonic shapes warm-up exercise. For a pentatonic scale, I first take 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 out of the major scale. I skip the third note, then I start on the third note and skip the third note from there. Then I go to 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 Dorian, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 Aeolian, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 Phrygian, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 Locrian, and here we go, pentatonic scale. Now, skipping the third. Skip. Start on that note. 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 Skip. Go down. Skip. Start on that note. 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 Skip. Let's do that in Dorian. Let's do that in Aeolian. Let's do it in Phrygian. Let's do it in Locrian. Let's go down a whole step. Let's go down a half step. B minor Dorian. B minor Aeolian. B minor Phrygian. B minor Locrian. So the whole thing in B flat. I don't know.